introduce a very special feature by pianist Assaf Gleizner. Perhaps it was something that bit me. Perhaps it was something I ate. But out of the blue, I dreamed I met you, and you said to me,
"Hiya, Gate."
Millions have heard you play Chopin. The critics applaud and approve. But millions more would simply adore to hear you get in the groove. To hear you get in the groove. I said to hear you get in the groove. It's a dream to hear them riffing it right on the beat. But when you hear trumpets give out a call, you'll know the joint is really jumping down at Carnegie Hall. Instead of Strauss, they play Irving Berlin. Instead of Brahms, it's Begin the Begin. Those classic ackies are due for a fall, cause the joint is really jumping down at Carnegie Hall. They're playing Titeliata, Titeliata, the Shostakovich, Titeliata, Titeliata, Mozart and Bach. And they don't know which, cause anything can happen when they start to rock. The Philharmonic was so dignified, but now they're groovy and starting to ride. Handel and Haydn are facing the wall, cause the joint is really jumping down at Carnegie Hall. They swing everything with a ding dong, and when the maestro gives them a beat, it's a beat beat that starts them to tune with a root toot. It's a bit of all right. Even our Assaf is getting hip. He's hip, he's hip. Tchaikovsky would really be hurt to hear him jiving his piano concert. Beethoven's lucky he can't hear at all, cause the joint is really jumping. The joint is really jumping. The joint is really jumping, and I mean it down in Carnegie. Yeah.